Welcome to The Weekend with me, Steve Savant, host of the daily internet talk show, The Business Insurance Zone, and national insurance columnist. Today I'm going to be talking about index annuities. They're all the rage today in retirement planning, but could it become an outrage? It's got preservation of principal, it's got guaranteed credited interest rates, and it also has guaranteed lifetime withdrawal benefits. Those benefits could be huge for your retirement, or they may cost you an arm and a leg. Let's go to the board and look at the entire spreadsheet of all the income riders that are built on indexed annuities. This spreadsheet is huge. It's got 179 of these contracts and their riders, and it really shows the breadth and depth, the panoramic view of all this index annuity rider issues that I really like to look at. It shows the company, the product, the GLWB, the Guaranteed Lifetime Withdrawal Benefit, the benefit's name, if there's a bonus attached to it, and most importantly, does that GLWB, that Guaranteed Lifetime Withdrawal Benefit rider, how much does it charge? The question becomes, does it charge against the account value or the phantom income value? In my example, if you had $100,000, your charge, if you were getting charged 1%, it would cost you 100 basis points. But if you're getting a bonus on top of that, which really sounds good at first, $100,000 with a 10% bonus, so you now have actually in your phantom account $110,000, that actual charge is actually against your phantom income, not your actual values in the account. It's really important to make sure that you're buying the right indexed annuity with the right GLWB rider. This spreadsheet is a tell-all, take-no-prisoners spreadsheet that gives us the ability to measure what's on this grid to make sure you're going to get the maximum income at the least amount of cost to you as the index annuity holder. We want you to have a good policyholder experience and have the maximum income you can have at retirement. But this grid will help you measure whether you're getting a good deal or an average deal, or hopefully not, a bad deal. Are you ready to look at your retirement? Are you considering an indexed annuity? Is your advisor showing you costly income riders based on the phantom account numbers? Don't sign anything until you see the top indexed annuity riders side by side on the largest product spreadsheet in America. Select the best and toss the rest. It's your retirement. I'm Steve Savant. Welcome to The Weekend.